To do the Gather Rotblossom quest, you need to kill skeletal horrors. You can find them at Raven Hill Cemetery, or you can find them at southeast at the Blind Mary House. I recommend killing them while you have the Night Watch quest. That's like 10 birds with 3 stones. So kill skeleton horrors and make sure you're on the Night Watch quest that has tells you to kill skeletal horrors. That's like killing one pony with 10 ponies.